Do you know what symptoms Arthur contracted from tuberculosis?
Again? Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah.
In Red Dead Redemption 2, when Arthur Morgan catches tuberculosis from Thomas Downs, he contracted cough, coughing up blood or mucus, chest pain, pain with breathing or coughing, fever, chills, night sweats, weight loss, not wanting to eat, tiredness, and not feeling well in general. These are the symptoms that Arthur caught from tuberculosis disease.
You got tuberculosis. Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. And you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest.
You can find the cure for tuberculosis.
War breaks
in
out
1911 in Red Dead Redemption 1 when you buy a newspaper from one of the vendors in the city. The bad thing is that you can't use these methods of curing tuberculosis in Red Dead Redemption 2. In short, it's impossible to save Arthur Morgan from catching tuberculosis.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, leave your like and subscribe to the channel to help. If you want to see more of my videos, you can go to my TikTok, the name is Complity. And you can also find me on Twitch. I'll go there sometimes. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.